So starting on the top line for the Red Wings tonight, in place of Dylan Larkin, Michael Rasmussen, between Zadina and Barana to start, with Stahl and Stetcher back on defense. Picked up there by Robertson. The rookie ahead for Pavelski got help, and here's Hintz. Plenty of speed, in on goal. Great save by Greiss. Stopping Roope Hintz. Well, Roope Hintz returning to the lineup for Dallas. He's been off injured the last 25 games or so. Big stop there by Greiss on Hintz.
You can have the bottom for a while.
You can have your 16th best player up front,
exactly,
and the 10th best on the back end. Not anymore.
Not for $500 million. You're going to get a good team.
Here's a shot. They score! Barana! Beautiful shot. A goal scorer's goal. Jacob Barana.
Boy, what a rip that was in a snapshot. He did not handle the puck. He let it go as he was almost falling down. That bad hop over the defenseman's stick. And that allowed the puck to go to Zadina, who sets up Barana.
The Women's World Championship was shelled in Nova Scotia yesterday, right before the teams were set to charter there. As played back by Rasmussen at the goalpost. Boy, that was close from Chulosky.
All around, so you'd like to get them somewhere where they can get out and play. And there's that Chulosky ripped it.
Another nice play in tight there by Dowling. Hangs on to the puck. Moved by Hanley and picked off. Here comes Barana. He's in the clear. And a save made by Hudobin.
Tried to go five hole, I think, and he shut him down. Crossbar, and Barana tried to go five hole, but no cigar there.
Now Svechnikov. Good play. Got it back to the line to DeKaiser. Into the glove of Anton Hudobin. And will we see the battle of the state of Florida in the first round, or perhaps later? But it could be where Tampa is now, and Carolina still playing great, and the Florida Panthers having a terrific season. Scores! Tipped in front of the net!
Glendening.
Stahl let it go! First goal since March 11th, and he's got one here.
He got out of the right side of the bed tonight with this one for Glendening. There's nothing a goaltender can do. He's screened like crazy. There's the deflection right there by Lucky Luke. And Darren Helm did a nice job to be a better door than a window in front of Hudobin.
Ponick with a shot that sailed wide. Ponick, 124, got in front of the other one. Wouldn't let Hintz get away. And a bobbling puck.
Oh, it's in.
They score! Ponick put it in.
Oh my God.
Ponick put it in. Three goals for Detroit. It was sitting behind Hudobin. He couldn't find it. Ponick did. And he's got a goal as a Red Wing.
Center's got to feel sick on a play like that. He can't. Normally they can feel the puck. See, he very kind of, I don't want to say nonchalantly, but I don't know what word I want to use. We'll get Ozzie to talk about this. He just seemed to play it so casual. Casual is the word I'm going to use. And it dropped through.
Robertson. Down low they go. Back in front. Blocked by Hronek. Kept in by Lindell. Gurianov in front. Alone they score. What a shot by Radek Faksa.
What a beautiful back play. Going around the net. Henry Richard, many, many years ago, used to do this way before its time. Goaltenders and everybody else thinks they're going way behind the net, and you come out on the short side, and what a finish that was by Faksa. Right up under the bar, right where Barana scored in the first period. No chance for Greiss at all.
Set up by Hancock, Michigan's Tanner Carroll for Radek Faksa, who must love pizza.
Wow.
Nothing. Tipped in front, it's 4-0. They get another one. Barana went to the front of the net.
Barana, I believe. I think it was Barana that maybe got the redirection. A very simple play.
It's 4-1 now.
And Rick Bonus is pointing at center ice. Something about happened way back in the Detroit end. He's not happy. It's not going to be a review, but he's unhappy about something that happened way back at the other end.
It was the ice.
5 seconds remaining in the Nemestikov penalty for roughing. Coming in with speed is Hintz. So Nemestikov escapes the penalty box with no harm done. Here's Pavelski. Shot. He scores. Never did get out of the zone as the penalty had expired. The Stars kept possession, and Pavelski with a backhander makes it 4-2.
Look at that young man about that, and what a backhand by Joe Pavelski. Right under the bar, next to the left ear, left arm over the trapper. That's where you score goals in today's world. Big smile for...
Klingberg.
Oh, boy.
His pocket picked. Here's Verana. He's got two. Verana in. He's got three. Hat-trick. Jacob Verana.
Make a move right at the blue line, and he got his pocket picked by Verana, who was away to the races. Isn't going to get bothered, and boy, he picked that top corner perfectly to make it 5-1 or 5-2 Detroit. Tour de chapeau, even with this little crowd here, the hats are on the ice for the newest Red Wings.
Klingberg with a shot at the goalpost. It stayed out. Bryce down, and they couldn't bury it. It stays out.
That changed directions big time. And he miscued on it, Pavelski.
Bryce with the save, knocked out of the air and wide. Gurionov scores. I told you, he's got velocity on that shot, and he showed you that right there. We've been talking about that shot all night. Nothing Bryce could do on that.
And just rocket shot, never handled it. The funny bounce right to him, and oh my God, did he have that thing over 100 miles an hour. Right in his wheelhouse.
Held in by Filppula, and out of Zadina. Zadina going wide with it. Back for DeKaiser. Save made, rebound! They score! Oh my goodness, he's got four for Jacob Verana! Against Dallas, October 6th. 2 years ago. And now Verana does it. The irony.
Soft little backhand. Didn't get much on it. Hit the post just enough on the inside to keep right in a real juicy rebound.
Heiskanen stall on him quickly. Ben throws it around Pavelski in front of the net. Pavelski again back in front. For the empty net for Gagne. Scores! Pellet 7!
Verana was going on the ice too. I was watching the bench. Good for Sam. Very rare. Right down the gut for Sam Gagne, dead in the middle. Exactly where he was going.
We're lobbing for lots of stuff. The Red Wings win it 7-3, and the winless skid ends at 3. Big night for Jacob Verana. 4-goal night. Welcome to Detroit, 5 as a Red Wing in that short period of time.